GPYC Kenya is a youth-oriented non-governmental organization that focuses on character education, youth empowerment, and promoting peace initiatives in Kenya. As part of the youth empowerment agenda, GPYC has initiated the project Realizing the Kenyan Dream. This initiative seeks to promote local enterprises amongst the Kenyan youths in their quest to create a better future for themselves.
Realizing the Kenyan Dream is a program to encourage young people to realize their own dream.
My name is Sarah Onsongo Bosibori. I'm 19 years old. Because the group is majorly consists of students who we finished together from Form 4, Simon, who's had the idea, consulted me of the idea and we discussed, and he told me about the group and I saw that it's a good group and decided to become a member. I'd like to acquire managerial and administrative skills in business, because I am not one of those people who'd like to be employed by somebody. I'd like to start my own business and run it successfully.
We've started the businesses, but we cannot say that we are having the actual ideas or the perfect setting to run businesses. Though it is small, someone might say so. But it doesn't matter ukishapata pesa ujwangi ni kidogo ama ni kubwa imetoka mahali padogo ama ni pakubwa.
Hii project yetu ya biashara hapa tulianza immediate after tumeza shule. Tukaanza tunakonga tumeshikana kwa group. Tunakonga kwa tumejiandikisha na group ingine inaitwa Matrix Youth Foundation.
Hii project ilianza tu na dhauka tatu hivi. Tukachukua nguo kadhaa. Kibanda hiku imejaa by then, kato nge kwa toa give up, nge give up. Lakini tulingangana tuna hiyo biz tu, hivyo hivyo tu.
It's a positive move in the way that at least it's their own initiative to help them fight poverty and also to reduce the incidence of unemployment.
Inatuleta pamoja sababu kila wiki tu kutana ili tuweke wazo yetu pamoja sababu tulianzisha ili tusikue idol kama vijana wengine, tukue kielelezo kwa vijana wengine. Kazi ni kazi, ili upate tu ile unaweza saidika nayo. Kama unagoja hiyo, time yako maybe utapata kazi, sababu unajua Kenya wengi wamesoma. Lakini kupata kazi, sasa si lazima uende kuofisi. Hata hii kidogo tukiifanya, inaweza tusaidia tukiisave. Hata tukienda mahali, tupate msaada, tunaweza pewa, tujisaidie nayo.
So when you realize your own dream, then now, if everyone else realizes their own dream, then now we can say we are realizing the Kenyan dream.
Realizing the Kenyan Dream has been going around documenting some of the laudable initiatives by young people in Nairobi. One of the youth groups in Kariobangi, VISA-P, which stands for Visionary Stand Against Poverty, are a very determined lot. Having just cleared their high school education last year, they came together, contributed 600 shillings each, and started a kiosk for selling foodstuff in Kariobangi.
The training so far, it has been good. We have enjoyed every bit of the classes. So far, the topics that we have learned the to do with entrepreneurship, budgeting, and how you should, at least when you have to start a business, how you go about it. And it has really helped us. Personally, I've gained a lot of encouragement from it and a lot of mentorship. So far, personally, it has helped me in a way that I'm able to budget on my business. However little I get, I know how to use it. And I can't misuse my money because the classes have really helped me. So we are really thanking the GPYC, partnering with UKT for giving us this opportunity that maybe some years back we were unable to get, and we really appreciate that. And we also like to tell them that this opportunity, not only us that we need it, also there are people around the country who need this opportunity, very young people who are very talented and who want to be future entrepreneurs. So we are urging you guys, go out there, do the same what you have done to us. So we really appreciate this program. And this is one way that I can say personally that we have realized my dream, and as an organization, we have realized our dream.
We are Visa P and we are realizing the Kenyan dream.
I am realizing the Kenyan dream.
I am realizing the Kenyan dream.
I am realizing the Kenyan dream.
I'm realizing the Kenyan dream.